We're still at 28 degrees in the metro as we look at current conditions and one of our DOT cameras, I-235 in the background. Traffic flowing along nicely there. 22 is the wind chill because of these northwesterly winds at 6 miles per hour. And again, we do have some snow sticking in parts of central and north central Iowa. Snow from Montezuma up through Newton and Eldora. This is all tracking to the southeast right now. Even some higher reflectivities. You can see the yellow here just to the north of Newton, parts of Jasper County there. And it's likely you'll see accumulations. At most, they will be a little bit less than an inch as this passes on by. So not a major snow producer here today. You can see the movement of this weak disturbance from Minnesota into Iowa now and off to the southeast. So we'll keep those light snow chances in the forecast for the morning and perhaps the early afternoon hours. Here's a look at temperatures out there. Mason City's at 16, Ottumwa 27, Harlan 30, and Sioux City is reporting in at a temperature of 22 degrees at this hour. Around the region, this is really the only precipitation nearby. You can see it again tracking from Minnesota into Iowa. We have some lake effect snows off to the east, and that's about it. We're expecting the clouds to stick around for much of the day today. Let's break all this down. We've got 3 snow chances ahead, the first one occurring right now. This is Futurecast, and here's your clock. 9 o'clock in the morning, the light snow here in central and north central Iowa, that moves southeast. A break tonight, maybe a couple of flurries, that would be about it. A second system comes our way Friday. A similar situation here, very light snow as that passes through the state. Friday will be a blustery day. Saturday will also be a blustery day, but we will see some sunshine on Saturday. We look farther ahead now, and there are some discrepancies in the longer range models regarding what happens at the end of the weekend. Sunday afternoon, perhaps some light snow along the Big Sioux and the Missouri Rivers in western Iowa, and that may spread into western and central Iowa. On the other hand, it may miss the state entirely to the southwest, so we'll keep an eye on that possibility. But for today, light snow, flurries at less than an inch of accumulation as this moves on through. West winds at 5 to 15, and those winds will pick up just a little bit tonight. 23 the overnight low. A blustery Friday with a second chance for some very light snow. A blustery Saturday with some sunshine. And then perhaps a third snow chance late. That would be Sunday evening through Monday evening. And again, that's still up in the air. That could miss us entirely, so we'll keep an eye on it.